I have a strategy. So everything that I find is like cute, I pick it up and put it in my cart so that she can't pick it up.
Oh. Hi everyone, today we have Mridul and Kritika with us.
Hi, my name is Mridul. My channel's name goes by my name, Mridul Sharma. And I make fashion, lifestyle and DIY videos. And we've done one video on my channel as well. It's like a Q&A, so you should check it out after watching this video. Links in the description.
And we've also done one video on my channel. I'm Kritika and my channel name is just my name, Kritika Goyal. And I make travel and lifestyle videos.
And we did a fun makeup challenge on her channel where I did half her face, Mridul did half her face. So see who won, tell us who won. And for my channel, we are also doing a challenge where Mridul will buy me one outfit, Kritika will buy me one outfit, and then I will choose who won. Who did the better outfit? We have three criteria to give them points on. One is the style, one is the color palette, and one is the silhouette, like how it fits my body type. Give us a nice hashtag ship name with all of our names.
Oh, yeah.
Wish each other luck.
All the best.
Here's your budget, housing per person.
Okay.
You have 15 minutes for the whole outfit.
Okay.
It also counts on how many pieces you get.
We'll now go and interview them on what the strategy is.
You still haven't been able to find the section?
Yeah, like I don't understand why the women's section is.
I'm having such a blast watching these two struggle.
Mridul has an advantage because she did a video shopping from DMart. So I'm
struggling. Does she realize only 10 minutes are left?
Sachi 10 minutes baki hai. I bought a pair of shoes for myself. And they're only for 99 rupees.
You'll also pick up these?
I can't tell you.
But can I? Like,
yeah, you can pick whatever you like. Because you have 7 minutes left and your basket looks quite empty.
Oh, is same shoes lena allowed me? Copy. I have a strategy. So everything that I find is like cute, I pick it up and put it in my cart so that she can't pick it up.
Oh. Time is passing so slowly. There's literally like 4 more minutes left. These are the longest 15 minutes of my life.
So we're back and we'll do a really quick haul.
Yeah.
Do you want to start?
Yeah, so I did a really bad job at shopping. I couldn't find anything and I picked up a bunch of things. They're probably individually all okay, but like I know they don't look nice together, but I'll show them to you. So the first thing is this scarf, which I thought was cute but doesn't really go with the outfit.
Do like it. Like, okay. This is one item I had my eyes on when we entered.
Okay,
so
cool. That's
and it's for 99, right?
What?
Yeah, it was for 79
or 99.
Wow.
So this was like a good purchase.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Next I got these, which I quite liked, and they were only for 99 rupees, so I think
she copied me.
I didn't copy.
I bought these first.
Fun fact, I've already owned the third color in this, which is a nude color. I loved them but they broke.
So
glad that they had these.
So this is the next thing. This was only for 99 rupees.
Yeah.
So I got these Palazzo pants. I don't know. Like, I think black goes with everything, so it was like a safe option. And I got this top, which I thought looked nice, but
it's more like a kurti, na?
No, it's a top.
It's a top.
So I think it's kind of big, but they only had this one size. So
it's actually cute.
Yeah, this is nice. And then I got these sunglasses, which I don't know if they're suitable. Haley, we'll have to find out. So that's everything that I bought.
Okay.
Moving on to my haul. Even I didn't end up spending the whole thing. I think Mira totaled the 846 rupees.
So Kritika has picked up 5 items. You have serious competition.
The first item isn't even my. I mean, it isn't for Haley. I picked this up for me, so this doesn't count.
So Mridul, like in the time that I took to buy all of this, bought clothes for Haley, bought clothes for herself, and still had some extra time left.
Yeah.
Yes.
She's 4 minutes early.
I bought these. These aren't for Haley. These are for Haley.
You want black too?
Okay, abhi actual haul, which is for Haley. So I started off by picking up these. I think these are like palazzo-ish pants. So really pretty pink color. I don't think I see Haley wearing colors, so I thought I should pick this up. It has like a really pretty print. So that was for $2.99. To go along with the palazzo pants, I just picked up a basic cami. And this was for $79, I think. And to go on top of this outfit, I picked up a plain white shirt, which she could like tie a knot with.
It's actually cute.
And this is for $2.99 again.
That's so your style.
Yeah, it is.
That looks like a style swap.
And then white shoes, the same ones. These are for 99, right?
Yeah.
How can these be for 99?
And they're so comfortable. Like, I've worn them throughout my trip. And yeah, they're very good for 80s.
And then I got these like retro style glasses, 149. To put like on top of the head, I thought it would look so cool. What do you
think? Like,
it would look nice. Okay, so that's my outfit. I think we'll just go and change. You would go and change.
Yeah.
The glasses.
I think the pants look nice.
The top also looks nice.
Wait, this outfit does not look
bad.
I'm honestly surprised.
I don't think the scarf looks nice.
Yeah,
it's not really just like. Yeah. I know when I was buying it, only it won't go with this.
This outfit is actually not as bad, not nearly as bad as all of us thought.
That's true, yeah.
Everything fits really great. So for the fit, I would give it like 8.5 on 10. For style, I would give it a 7 on 10 because although this scarf was one of my favorites, it doesn't go with the rest of the piece. Yeah. For the color palette, I would give a 9 because I love the dark, warm colors and the black and the neutral tones.
So it's a nice competition though. I didn't expect it to look as good when it was in the basket.
I honestly was like so stressed out. I was like, this is going to look really
good. She carefully gave me the bill that you will have to exchange this. Please save the bill. So
anyway.
I was a little stern.
Competition.
Yeah. Yes, let's see what we've got.
So, gayi kya Haley? I think it looks cute. So, I'm styling her. Basically, how I would wear it. I mean, I wouldn't wear this outfit like outside. It's more like a picture sort of an outfit.
This is Nidhu's outfit. This is the most out of my style outfit I've worn recently. It was really fun to see how I feel in different clothing items. I definitely see why people enjoy this. Coming to rating, for style, I would give this a good 7 because although it's not my style, it was nice to see what it feels like to be in hers. For the color palette, I would have to give this a 6 because I'm more on the darker side than the colorful side. The fit, I would give it a good 8.5, because the whole tight cami with the loose shirt and the loose pants, it gives a really nice silhouette, especially because I'm pear-shaped. So being tight and then loose, it looks really pretty. So I think Kritika won this challenge.
I can't believe it.
Yeah.
None of us can believe it, I think. Because I was such a mess at the heart, like trying to figure out.
But I think you guys should let us know who won in the challenge. Have some hope of winning, maybe in the comments.
What is more your style? Which outfit would you like better? Let us know down below. And make sure to check the collabs on their channels. All the links are down below. Subscribe to them. And we'll see you in the next videos. Until then, goodbye.
Bye.